So when we're out photographing animals, especially these meerkats, they're on elevations. If we can get a little tiny bit lower than them, we have a lovely clear background with the sky and these trees, which makes them look like they're in a really natural habitat.